And here I am, Red Dead Redemption 2. Continuing.
Come on, Arthur! Get a move on!
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin. See what we missed.
Sure.
Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here, and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Colm, O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
I don't know anything else. Please.
Get the hell out of here. Go! Yeah, figured he won't get far in this anyway.
That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Tie him up over there, Arthur.
Get away from me!
Michael, what the hell do you think you're doing? Ooh, the knife out in the cellar! Wild thing, ain't ya?
Leave her alone!
I wasn't doing nothing! She's one of them O'Driscolls!
No, she ain't, Michael! Look at her! Miss! Miss! Yes. Are you...
Oh, you fool! Michael!
Miss! Now, it is gonna be
a mess.
We mean you no harm. Miss! Miss! Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here, and quick! Come on, now. Oh! You okay, miss?
They came...
3 days ago. And my husband,
Miss, you are safe now. And you can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur!
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. It's okay.
Huge, gruffish leg.
Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what...
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Somebody's coming. Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back.
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently. Scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food. And this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something? And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? Well, how come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed, and he looked for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, Seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river. Yeah! Let's cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier.
Huh?
What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, bro.
Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. I can see the tracks here, Arthur. It's getting narrow here.
Come on, boy. Horses are struggling.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on.
Hey, look! Over there! You see that? John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there! Coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here.
I suppose it needs
spots. I grabbed that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? You getting that gun then?
Thank you.
watch out here.
You sure about this?
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Careful, there's a drop here. It's slippery, be careful. Stay low under here. Okay, from here.
Watch your step. Real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up here. Come on. Come on. That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John! Keep moving then. Come on. John, can you hear me?
Marsh!
John!
John, you there?
I'm here! Out on the left!
That's John! We're coming!
Hey! That was there!
He's down here.
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. I'm freezing.
I gotta keep my knees in that big mess because you're off the shrink office.
Come on, compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. You see that on the ridge?
For the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
Rough, freeze up again.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you up that horse.
Get back.
We're getting you out of here.
Hey, back up.
Performance is just not there. Big graphical freeze ups.
Let's go. Come on.
To try and deal with that, probably I'm going to have to mess with the graphics settings. This lagging stuff is really bad. There's lots of quality preset levels to choose from. There's balanced. I'm gonna have to play around with that. That's not changed anything because it's still happening. Okay, I have to say, see you next time. The graphical phrases are just way too much right now. See you next time.
Or any more show up?